Hey, this is Kurt with Traverse Tool Company. Today we're going to talk about indexable tooling and something that's probably commonly overlooked in your machine shop. So something that's commonly overlooked with indexable tooling is torquing the inserts or the screws onto the inserts. So when I say that you have to torque them, I don't mean you bring out your big torque wrench like this, but we have these little torque wrenches that go to exactly the torque that you need. This one is a T15, which is the size of the torque wrench, and it goes to 26.6 inch pounds. So when you torque your inserts, first thing you want to do is put a little dab of anti-seize on it. This set comes with four bits, two short ones and two long ones. They're all 15, or actually it's a T15 because it's Torx. And you just keep screwing it on until it doesn't go anymore. When you hear that clicking and you feel that clicking, it's at the right torque. Then you can remove it with the same tool. While you're doing this, it would be good to also check the seat, check the pocket where the insert goes, and check that for wear. If the pocket's worn on the indexable tool, then torquing the screw isn't going to help much because it's still going to be tightening down to an uneven surface. So that's got to be flat.
Using these practices is going to increase your tool life, your productivity, and shop safety.